So the perennial philosophy is really the eternal wisdom, the eternal truths that underlie and are the source of all science, religions, and philosophies, because they all spring from that fountainhead of the one central wisdom, which then flows out in these various streams that we call science, religion, philosophy, and art.